at University of Medan, especially English and Literature Department. We are from Structure Class under Sir Johannes, Jefria, Gultom as our lecturer.
Here we are from Group 10, Regular Education 15A. We would like to present our project about preposition.
Then we would like to introduce ourselves. My name is Abitara Sinsinaga.
My name is Aldera Mabuka.
My name is Evita Yuchandra.
Okay guys, here I would like to tell you about what is preposition. Preposition is a word which shows the relationship between one thing and another thing. It links nouns, pronouns, and phrases to other words in the sentence. The words or phrases that the preposition introduces is called the object of the sentence.
So, the preposition is divided into two. The first is simple preposition, and the second is compound preposition. And the simple preposition is a preposition which consists only one word. Here's an example of it: about, about, until, over. And
that begins with the preposition and ends with a noun or pronoun. preposition. We give you one example here. The boy near the window is a football player. Near here is a preposition. Near the window is the preposition of phrase. And window here is the object of the preposition. In other examples of prepositional phrase, the first is at school. At here is a preposition, and school here is the noun. By chewing, by here is preposition, and chewing here is a gerund. Under the stove, under here is the preposition, and the is the modifier, and the stove is noun.
So preposition can be combined with verbs, adjective, and noun. So here's the first is, I would like to explain you about prepositions with verbs. So here are the example of preposition with verbs. She is listening to music. Listening here as the verb and to as the preposition. And here's are the other examples of preposition with verb. And the second is preposition with adjective. Here's are the example, Dad was angry with us. So here angry is the adjective and with is the preposition. And you can see the other examples here. Then the third is preposition with noun. So prepositions are used with some nouns. Example, what's the answer to this question? Answer is a noun and two is as the preposition. And here's are the other examples.
Okay, some preposition has special uses. The first is of. The use of is the first is used for belonging to, relating to, or connected with. For example, the secret of this game is that you can't ever win. It means that the secret here is belong to the game. And you can see the other example here. And then the second use is used to indicate reference. The first is, I got married in the summer of 2000. 2000 here is the reference of when they get married. And the third use is used to indicate amount of number. For example, I drank 3 cups of milk. Milk here is the amount of milk I drank. Thank you.
Now, preposition which has special uses is to. To used to indicate the place, person, or thing that someone or something goes towards or the direction of something. For example, I am heading to the entrance of the building. To here is indicate the place. And to used to indicate the limit or an ending point. For example, the snow was filled up to the roof. To here indicate any point of the snow. The third is used to indicate relationship. For example, this letter is very important to your admissions. To here is indicate the relationship between the letter and your admissions. And the last is used to indicate a time or a period. For example, I work 9 to 6, Monday to Friday. To here, indicate a time, Monday to Friday.
So, the third preposition which has the special uses is for. So here, for is used to indicate the use of something. The example, this place is for exhibitions and shows. So for here, refer to the place. So the use of the place is for exhibitions and shows. And then the second, used to mean because of or reason. So here, the example, we feel